Peterson. Tim Talley. It's Mike Brodsky. It's Mike Brodsky. Yo, where's Dave Miller? Dave, drop a load on him. FSB, how can I explain it? I'll take it frame by frame it to have y'all all jumping, shouting, saying it. F is for Cuba, S is for school, scratch a temple. The last B, well, that's not that simple. It's sort of like a way to call your company a corporation. It's eight little letters that I'm missing, yeah. You get in if Sandal Thorpe in admissions isn't gaming. It seems I gotta start to explain it. Have you ever went to B school just to try to get away? To play golf and hang out drinking every night and day? You get there and then you find out what it's all about. Papers, classes, homework, it makes you want to scream and shout. We've all been through it, so you should know what I'm talking about. And if you do, I want you all out there to scream and shout. Too late to drop out, so you might as well forget it. Grab a team room, some homework, and proceed to hit it. Cause all you Cubans out there know just what I'm getting at. Yeah, sure, this one, don't even think that I'm forgetting that. Tee up the ball, get it a swing, and simply hit it. If it's FSB, damn Skippy, I'm with it. You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with FSB?
Every last on me.
You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with FSB? For the first years, FSB means something different. The school is the same, but the classes are different. They're the hardest, the longest, and the process the meanest. But Tom Keller's the dean, and he is the deanest. I won't get into that, I'll do it sort of properly. I say the last B stands for basketball monopoly. Now later, here comes a mug. Throw a beer back to me. Now tell me exactly, have you ever got an LP grade that you thought was really trife? And you were mad because you had gotten SPs all your life? Prof looked at you, you looked at her, and you knew right away that you were gonna go on skipping class anyway. Cause skipping class, my friend, is sometimes what you gotta do. Cause you just might be sick or have a killer interview. Why tell the prof? Does it matter? Do they need to know? They held class, and basically you didn't go. Now don't be shy, cause if you're down, I want your hands up high. Say FSB,
and
I knock your head with pride. Just take your chest and do well, cause they are what really counts. You're now down with the discount. You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with FSB?
Every last lady.
You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with FSB?
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with FSB?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Like I said, this is my man, Pete Peterson. Other homeboy over there, Mike Brodsky. That's right. Down with FSB.